What's up, guys? Welcome to Social Media Review, where we look at topics that move from the newsroom to your timeline and from your timeline to the newsroom. Of course, my name is and our topic today involves former Minister of Tourism, Derek Hanekom. Let's get into the topic. Speaking outside a court in Pretoria on Tuesday, EFF leader Julius Malema revealed to his supporters that he and his Secretary General Godrich had several meetings with the former tourism minister to plan ways to oust former President Jacob Zuma. This is what Malema said.
We were working with Derek Hanekom. Derek Hanekom is the one who gave us a list of ANC MPs who are going to vote with us against Zuma in the motion of no confidence.
Well, former President Jacob Zuma could not leave that lying, right? He also added his discontention to the whole play. Zuma took to Twitter to say, "I am not surprised by Julius Malema's revelation regarding Derek Hanekom. It is part of the plan I mentioned at the Zonda Commission. Derek Hanekom is known enemy agent." Wow. So the whole time, President Jacob Zuma has known that Derek Hanekom is a known agent. How many agents are there in the ANC? However, this is what the former minister had to say about those meetings. He said they were not a secret at all and everybody knew about them. Let's see what he had to say.
I think a lot of fuss was made about something that is relatively insignificant because most of what was said was known. By the way, I've never made it a secret that I had these meetings because there's nothing secret about it. We met and had coffee. If you want to really know where, we had it at the Mug and Bean at Eastgate. Very pleasant, very cordial. And so it shouldn't be confused with the criticisms that have been levelled against the EFF subsequently. So at that particular time, we had a common interest. And so we stood together on, you know, we agreed, or most of us in the ANC, or many of us in the ANC agreed on this course of action. And there's nothing wrong with cooperating with other parties on the correct.
As you heard for yourself, there's nothing secret about it, said Hanekom. However, the ANC Secretary General Esmachashule released a heated press release last night, calling Hanekom a charlatan. These are some of the words he said in a press statement. The ANC is working to unite its members, and in our midst is Derek Hanekom, a wedge driver on a mission to divide the ANC. Indeed, this charlatan is making his mark through his ownership of the Ahmed Kathrada Foundation. Hanekom does not have the capacity to form a new political party, but he has shown remarkable agility in his effort to divide the ANC. This is from the ANC General Secretary Esmachashule, who has also been implicated in forming the party called ATM, but for some reason he has forgotten all of that. Guys, this is Social Media Review. That's all I have for you today. For more, please like, subscribe, click and comment below and tell me what you think. Until we meet again, au revoir, coutou, bye!